The Columbia Five Points Bar labeled a gang hangout and on the verge of closing because of money issues. The owner's determined to keep his doors open. Jack Kinsey gets answers. How will the state's health care gap affect you? Programs to help the uninsured could be on the chopping block.
Cooling down a lot tonight. I'll tell you how cold coming up.
Moms bullying babies.
The things that these mothers said were the most horrific things I have ever seen.
Today at 5.